how deep the North Sea really is. Only 5% of the North Sea has been explored. It is the most dangerous sea in the world and has killed hundreds of thousands of people. People who work in the North Sea get paid up to $5,000 an hour because of how dangerous it is.